very similar to the XJ13. It's very uplifting, euphoric, also promotes creativity. The strain's also great for stress and pain relief, and also helps relieve depression.